Charis TV.
I have the grace. You can't stop me.
I want to pray for you. Oh, you hear me?
Amen.
There's a spirit of death that is turning around your family.
Amen.
Oh, you hear me?
Amen.
So even you, if we don't pray for you, you won't live long.
Amen.
Because the same spirit is the one that is causing problems in your marriage.
Amen.
Oh, you hear me?
Amen.
Did you build a surgery?
Yes.
What?
There's a foundation for a second surgery.
There's a foundation of what?
Of a second surgery.
Second surgery.
Yes.
I'm seeing the third one.
Amen.
Oh, you hear me? I'm seeing the third one that is coming, but there is a pain at the back.
Amen.
Like, yeah, the back here.
Mm.
So this is the pain that they're also using to stop everything about your life.
Amen.
But I'm seeing the second surgery that you are going to build, but there's the third one.
Amen.
So there's a prosperity that God is bringing in your life.
Amen.
And you'll give us a testimony. Come on, you disease. Huh?
She has ignition.
She has what?
Ignition.
A what?
Ignition.
Ignition. So what are this pain is of what here? Huh?
Every patient.
And what did you put here in the stomach?
It is what? Because of what she's carrying.
So you put things here in the stomach?
Yes.
Come out. Come out, you demon. In Jesus' mighty name. You'll give us a testimony.